Hi, I'm Samantha. That's me.
And I'm Mason, the good-looking one on the right.
And this is our Frenchie. Her name's Lily.
And together we are Blissfully the Bensons.
Okay, so I bought this mask a while ago. Magnetic face mask. I haven't done it yet though because I was waiting for my skin to kind of clear up because I was having issues. But now it's semi-clear, so I'm going to go ahead and try it. And we're going to see what happens. So in the box comes with, obviously, the mask. This little spatula to apply it. And then the magnet that we're gonna use at the end. Whoa. So it says it's a magnetite age defier, skin recharging magnet mask, helps reduce signs of skin aging, skin looks energized and purifies skin. So the directions. First step is using the spatula, spread a thin layer. I'm gonna do that. Let me just read ahead because I like to know what I'm doing. Then two, you're just gonna leave it on for 5 to 10 minutes. Three is wrap magnet with tissue and glide over face. And I guess that's it, just gonna magnetize it all. We're gonna try it. So it looks like this. It's kind of thick. I don't know how thick you're supposed to apply it, doesn't it? I don't like this little thing. Hey Siri. Hey Siri.
I don't understand what the point of having her when she doesn't listen.
10 minutes. Doesn't feel like it's getting hard though. Like most masks that you do, like now you can feel them get like tight. It's not tight.
The magnetic properties of the iron-based formula helps reduce signs of aging skin and lifts away the look of stressed skin. Look magnetically youthful and energized. Says using the spatula, spread a thin layer. But everyone has their own opinion of thin, right?
Woo! I didn't get it.
Sorry that I flashed you guys.
I didn't get it, I'm just gonna say.
Okay, so after that, we're going to wrap a tissue on the magnet until the mask has been removed completely, tissue off any leftover traces on fingertips, and then massage the remaining product to infuse the ingredients into the skin. Now I'm curious to see how much it like takes off because you like rub it in. I have a black face. 3 minutes. Does like that look harder?
Mm-hmm.
Think I need to wipe some more off?
No, it just might take longer than 10 minutes to dry.
It still doesn't feel like tight though. Like even up around here, it doesn't feel tight. It feels thick, like mud, but it's smooth. Kind of sticky when you go like this.
So I went ahead and smoothed some of it out because I think I put it on a little too thick. Because I feel like it's supposed to get like hard, like a regular face mask. I should have just used my hand to begin with. And let me just say, I'm not a beauty guru. That's why I don't have a YouTube channel for beauty stuff. This is just me doing it on my own. So this is the second time I wiped some off just because I put it on a little too thick. So I'm gonna go ahead and attempt to magnetize it off, but it's not hard like most face masks that you would normally do. Like they get nice and tight and then you know when it's done and you need to wash it off. But this one doesn't, and it doesn't say anything in the instructions about like letting it dry or let it get hard or anything like that. So let's try it. So you take it and wrap it. Oh yeah, it does though, look. It feels so weird. It's such a weird feeling, but it feels like cool and good. Oh, and it is like, you can't to like really pull it off. Wow. Can you see like, just a little bit, see? Wow. I think you're supposed to use stronger toilet paper than this because it keeps breaking every time I try to take it off. Wow, like look at it pulling my eye. Do you see that? I don't like this. Messy. You have to keep changing the toilet paper. I mean, it's cool, but who wants to do all that? Like, look, that's not fun. Unless you're a professional, I guess. You can see it like standing up.
Every time you move it, unfocuses.
Okay, well, I'm done with this anyway. Just get the out of my mouth.
Like and subscribe to our channel,
Blissfully the Bensons.